Welcome to the another video of Cricket Thrill. Dennis Lilly famous remarks of making his grave on the Faisalabad pitch. This is a memorable picture of the great Australian fast bowler Dennis Lilly on the receiving end of the Salim Arif bat. Dennis Lilly had a torrid time at Iqbal Stadium Faisalabad on the tour to Pakistan in 1979-80. When he tried actually hard and hard but not to avail anything to be successful on the feather bed presented there by the groundsman. The ordeal provoked into him into making the new famous remarks about making his grave on the side of the pitch. Wicketkeeper batsman Tasleem Arif on the other hand would remember the test match fondly, as not only did he remain in the grounds on all of its 5 days. Tasleem Arif scored brilliant double 100-210 runs on this dead surface, the highest score by any Pakistani wicketkeeper batsman, and also turned him arm over capturing the wicket, as did all the rest of his colleagues in the Pakistan team. The great Australian fast bowler Dennis Lilly went wicketless in this test match, saying frustrated on the dead surface, "Whenever he dies, he should be buried beneath the match pitch. But remember, West Indies' powerful side bundle out here just 53 runs in 1986-87. Also, this was the same ground where the famous incident took place of Mike Gatting and Shakur Rana was embroiled. However, in 1998, Pakistan vs Zimbabwe test match was abandoned without being a ball bowled due to a heavy fog engulfed the entire city for 5 days. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.